Hello guys. Let's just pretend this poor guy here has got cancer. Well, me, I think it's really bad cancer because you lose all your hair, you might die. But literally, all you people who might be watching this video have cancer, keep fighting back. Because for all you know, you might survive. And if you're gonna say, no, I won't survive, and anything, not gonna help you, is it? But I'm pretty sure your mums, your dads, and the doctors are, you know, helping you out, you know, just so that you feel confident. Not to let go as a fight. I'm not saying go fight out, you know, in the middle of the streets or anything. I'm just saying keep working, not to die. Because, man, I look up to people who are back at cancer. I look up to them and think how brave are they. And it'll be so amazing if you survive, and you'll be like, and you're like, I'm not gonna survive. It's only gonna be a dead short cancer support video, but you know, I haven't released anything like this before on my channel, so you know. So you know. I'm pretty sure you won't get judged for having cancer or anything.
Okay, Ben, listen, give us a call at TPI if you want to keep yourself.
But, yeah, I totally understand why you're going bald and everything. It's because of medication, you know, can't handle the medication. You have to take your medication that makes your hair come out and everything. It's just dreadful what you have to do, but, Keep fighting back. Don't give up and kill yourself. Because it's just gonna be bad if you actually would have managed to survive. I've got somebody in my family who's got breast cancer. So, you know, it's not going so well for my family either. But she's had it for quite a while now, and she's surviving pretty well. She's healthy, and she goes to the doctors pretty much every month to get checked up, and she's fine. She's got breast cancer, but yeah, it's not exactly as bad as what, you know, people. But the actual cancers, like tumours, in like brain tumours and stuff like that, and you know, tumours in the leg and everything, it's just really bad. You know, it's just really bad if that's happening and you're coughing up blood and everything. It's really bad. I've got two people in my family who've got cancer. I've got one who's got breast cancer, and got one who's got a leg. He's got tumours, leg tumours. He found out about pee and blood. Yeah, pee and blood. And you know, it's not nice. It's not nice for him. He's got to go and stay in a radiated room a couple of weeks or so it's not going to be so good from there either, so, you know. I'm just saying, keep fighting, you might survive, and peace out, I'm fine what you guys are doing, I love it that you're surviving. And send me some comments saying if you have got cancer or not, and if you have subscribed, and then in about three months or about two years, I might set up a because it's gonna have to be over then. I'm sorry if it's 3 years, I'm sorry. But if it's three months, just keep fighting and hold on and Yeah, so they might save your life by getting the medication that you need. My phone calls. I might get some more friends done. I need to put some money in to save cancer people, and get my family to put some money into savings, and put some people like you subscribe, and to put some money in. But apart from the one drug cancer, I can get most of the people, but you kind of won't. This guy doesn't even like his cancer, it looks healthy as hell. Lots of people with cancer can do it quite helpful sometimes. Depends on how bad they get cancer. I'm sorry if you're upset, if you're upset at me, going on about cancer. I'm sorry. But, I'm so sorry if anybody in your family's got cancer, I'm sorry. But if you're watching this video and you're showing it to one of your family members who've got cancer, thank you. It's not my goal is to do. I'm not here. Keep it up, keep the fight, keep the battle up, keep the battle up against cancer. Love you guys, I look up to you. I don't want cancer, I look up to you as in, you're like one of the heroes fighting, against cancer and everything, love what you guys are doing, just keep it up. I actually know somebody who goes from school who had cancer. He was fighting against it. Guess what happened? He survived. He survived against it. He's grown all his hair back. So, that could be you one day. I'm not exactly a big friend of him, I'm not against cancer or anything. I'm just saying, I wasn't a big friend of him in the first place because he was always cocky with me and everything. But it just depends how soon I've done it. How soon you've got checks and looked at. Yes, you're probably gonna be upset by a lot. About what I said, you're probably gonna be not upset. And you're probably going to be upset for yourself when you've got cancer. None of our best friends, he had cancer, and he died, but that's not to be you. If you subscribe to me and in a couple of months or so, I might send some money out to you, and tell me which hospital you're at, and I might send the money to you. So that's about right, what I say. Okay, that's what we're going to do in a couple of months. But subscribe if you don't like this video. Subscribe if you want me to send some more here. And tell me where the hospital is and send some more here. I'll send £100. I'm not just going to £30. I'm about 3 years. 5, 6, 9. I don't know. I'll do the math later. Can't bother doing the math later. and peace out. If you like the video, like it. Feel free to like the video. If you didn't like the video, feel free to dislike. Because honestly, I'm not bothered about what you think, it's just your opinion. So, I've got another idea. Send the most nastiest comments in below. Because I'm not really bothered, honestly. Send the most nastiest comments. Because I'm not really that bothered. Just tell me what you think. You can send me live comments, but you can send me bad comments. Not really, I'm not really bothered about what you say about me or anything. Just, that's just my opinion. Some people might like the videos, some people might dislike. Oh yeah, I forgot to say, thanks for 213 views on what was a football. 213 views. It's unbelievable. Thank you. I like it to go up to 1,000, but 213 views, that's the most I've ever had, and I think, if you want to upload videos like that, I actually did a video on cooking a couple of days ago, and I'll be uploading soon. Yeah, cooking, it's the I forgot the person's name as well. Okay, but it contains Ariel written. It contains lots in it, and it contains a whole house in it, so that should be good. Okay, so it's like a channel update, including Kensington Park, and also I just thought if I don't look at the mountains, I'm doing this. So, see you guys, and keep fighting for cancer.